Oh, hi everyone. Welcome to my channel. My name is Chimichanga the Fox. Yeah. Cause my parents like Mexican food or something. I don't know. I nearly said a swear, but I'm pretty good. I'm better than I used to be. You know, back in the day when I was in jail, I used to curse all the time, you know, all the time. But now I found the straight and narrow and I'm trying to do good by the world, you know? Anyway, welcome to my channel. My channel is all about me. That's why it's called Chimichanga the Fox, or Chimichanga Fox, actually. You can follow me on Twitter. I am Chimichanga Fox on Twitter. You can also follow me on Google, yeah. And I'll be making some other sites, because apparently that's what all the cool kids do, you know. Not that I was a cool kid, you know. Yeah. I don't want to talk about school. School was bad, man. That's how it all started, you know? Playing hooky, because the kids were mean. Yeah, I'm not going to go there. Anyway, this is my new channel. My friend, Queenie Dearheart, she told me that I had to have a channel. I've just had some facial reconstruction. You'll see some other videos somewhere in here talking about that. And you'll also see a video of me lip syncing. Yeah, that was fun. I never used to do that because I thought it was gay. But I'm over that now. Everything's good. So if you have any comments or you want to talk to me about some stuff, you know, just send me stuff. I really want to offer advice to all you young kids out there. You know, maybe starting out for the first time. It could be anything, you know, advice on life. Relationships, maybe not cooking, because my brother Taco, he's better at cooking than I am, you know? So anyway, I'm going to try and update this regularly. And one of my goals in life is to become a better dancer. So I'm going to be doing dance videos as well. And maybe I'll play some music for you. I can play musical instruments. I'm pretty good at that shit. You know, sorry. I didn't mean to say a swear. I'm sorry. Oh, maybe. Did I just lose my family rating? I don't know. Anyway, I like cars. I'm into cars and motorbikes and, you know, just guy stuff, you know? And a good IPA. And I live in Portland, so that's pretty rad, you know? So anyway, this is a really long video and I probably ought to stop. But, you know, if you have comments or questions for me, Just leave them below and, you know, you can give me a thumb up or, you know, thumb down if you don't like it. And yeah, just ask away, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you next time. All right, later. So how do I turn this off? Press that button? Okay.